Young people with conduct disorder show a significantly reduced amygdala response to the emotions of others. According to a new MRI study published in the journal Social Cognitive and Affective Neuroscience, conduct disorder is an antisocial behavioral condition involving symptoms that range from lying and truancy to physical violence and weapon use in more extreme cases. The new findings offer clues into why young people with the most severe forms of antisocial behavior struggle to control their emotions and might be more susceptible to developing anxiety or depression as a result. For this study, researchers from the universities of Bath and Cambridge in the UK and the California Institute of Technology wanted to understand more about the wiring of the brain in adolescents with conduct disorder. To do this, they used neuroimaging methods to investigate the link between brain connectivity and the severity of conduct disorder and psychopathic traits, deficits in guilt, remorse, and empathy, by looking at functional MRI scans of young people with conduct disorder as well as typically developing teens. The team was able to analyze the amygdala, a key part of the brain involved in understanding others' emotions, and how it communicates with other parts of the brain. Previous research by the same team suggests that adolescents with conduct disorder find it difficult to recognize angry and sad facial expressions, and so the purpose of the new study was to determine what is going wrong at the brain level. They found that young people with conduct disorder showed significantly reduced amygdala responses to angry and sad faces. Patients with amygdala damage present a host of problems such as reading others' emotions, and, given the similarities in behavior between these patients and youths with conduct disorder, scientists had previously hypothesized that the amygdala might be damaged or dysfunctional in some way. When the researchers analyzed connectivity between the amygdala and the brain's prefrontal cortex, the region responsible for decision-making and behavioral inhibition, they discovered surprising clues that could help explain why certain groups of young people with conduct disorder find it difficult to control their emotions. Neuroscience, brain, amygdala. Read full story more.